My dear respected elders, audience and listener, first of all, I would like to welcome all of you with Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. May peace, mercy and blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be on all of you. Today, the evening's talk of mine is the understand English as a language. How can you improve in your skill to speak in English? This is my student topic for the student of my loving country, Bangladesh. In our country, we see, we find many people are worried about the English as an international language. But we can avoid, we can deny to learn how to speak in English and how to write in English fluently. So how can we solve that problem? How can we improve our skill? How can we develop our speaking English as a language? So I am coming to the main point. My dear respected audience, I think you listen my advice very attentively. My advice for the people who are religious and who follow the religion Islam. Okay, what I would like to mention here, if you want to improve in your English skill, what you should do? First, you seek help to Almighty Allah. This is your first work. Second, you have to do striving and struggling to learn English as a language. Third is technique. Now I would like to discuss about the technique, how you can improve in your English. This is my main point, what I would like to actually clarify here. Suppose you are a Muslim and you read every day the Holy Quran. It can help you to improve in your English. How? Let's discuss about that. Okay, suppose if you read the Holy Quran with English translation, it will help you to understand the message of Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Similarly, you can improve in your English language. As a bi-born Muslim, we are actually familiar with many terms and terminology of the Holy Quran and many words before. That's why it's so easy for us to understand the meaning in the Holy Quran, and it will help us to improve in our English language. If you do the work on that way, and if you watch the BBC, CNN, and if you read the English newspaper, Daily Star, or several types of English newspaper is available in front of us. Suppose today you would not buy the newspaper, or if you not go anywhere to actually watch or listen the English. Okay, if you have a smartphone, that can be your teacher to help you to learn many things. Okay, you just download the English translation Al Quran app and try to read it every day. You just read the 5 parts of the Holy Quran with English translation. Believe me, it will help you to improve in your English speaking as well as understand the English as a language. Now come to the last point, why you learn English as a language. Brother and sister, we know today it's a globalish world. Everywhere in the world where you go, if you would like to get a good job or if you want to represent yourself, you need to know English as a language. That's why, brother and sister, I request you, I suggest you read the Holy Quran with English translation. believe me, it will help you to understand the English as a language, and it is improve your in your personality. And you can kill two bird by one stone. You can understand the message of Almighty Allah. In the same time, you can learn English as a language. Wa akhri dawana alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.